So I'm having a problem with my Beogram CD 7000. As you can see here, the CD fits in, but when I go to press play, it doesn't really do much of anything. Sometimes I can get it to spin, but currently it's not even doing that. I had changed the belt on the opener drawer here, so now it seems to open and close just fine. Yeah, see, it's trying to spin, but it's not. And I'm just not sure why.